Guys, they kidnapped me and they turned me into a bootleg. Well, this is my life now. I don't know what to do.